when you heard him, though. How many wins do you have?
Do you really want to know?
Kinda. You might make me a little jealous, but I'm ready for it.
280.
Oh my god.
I'm not sure.
Wow.
I think, no, 230.
Yeah, I don't have that many. I only have a little bit.
You have six.
Six? Oh. Wait, how'd you know that?
My chat.
Oh.
Yeah. I work for ECIA, by the way.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, I'd be shook there for a bit. I was wondering how you knew. No way, dude. I had no mats. I couldn't do anything. I'm so sorry, dude. I'm really sorry.
Why do you gotta be sorry?
No,
because in all of them.
Well, I know you don't want to play with bad players. I'll try way better
what
next
game. What do you mean? What? I asked you to add me.
Alright, yeah.
I wouldn't have wanted to. I would have said no.
Alright. Fair enough. Alright, well, how about we do another one, and maybe I'll try a little better.
Alright. Like, since I've been playing with you, I've been getting a lot more viewers. I got 7.
Really? Yeah. There it is.
Like, I think there's a connection between... Well, okay.
I got you. Don't worry.
No, there's yep. Something, man. There's something.
Lucky charm, maybe. I don't know.
Someone in my chat said you're going to drop
a... I'm going to drop a what?
A 30 bomb.
Yeah, right. I think the highest I've ever gotten was... maybe 7?
7? That's good. That's
yeah.
Fine.
But it was in squads, though, so it doesn't really count, does it?
Well, me was 24, and it was in squads.
Oh, wow. Yep, you're definitely a pro player. Do you unlock skins for winning, like, a certain amount of games or something?
I'll pass.
Oh, okay. Aw, man.
What'd you have to pay for?
I see.
And I don't understand how your friends could let you go if you're that nice.
I mean, they think it's because I just don't have skins and I'm not like...
Is it just because you think you're not good?
I mean, that's one reason, I guess. Because I don't want to win, but...
Okay, so you eat seeds. Wait, what do you eat? Vegetables. You'll be with me. My uncle is in the eggs up here for today. Nope. Ow. Come on. No, my first time I get is flipping fire. I have to feed you some delicious chicken.
David's been working round the clock to set up the perfect rig to brew the ultimate Columbus collaboration beer.
Gentlemen, welcome to the Nationwide Arena. Well, it's their fastest facility, but it's the best we can do. I'm sure David's got an amazing reduce system set up for us, but we can't make a beer in the ice.
Okay. Wait, where was that egg from earlier? I didn't see it. Oh, there it is. Oh, yes, an elephant. You need to reach, I think. Alright, so this is a pretty good loadout for the first bit. You guys are going to be pretty good. I guess I'm just going to use my hand for this one. Wait, does it pick up sumo? Like an inch more, though. Is there an egg in here? There is. So good luck.
Yeah, I have no idea how happy I am. Streaming is what I want to do for a living.
Really? That's cool. I feel like you'll definitely be huge one day.
I don't know what to do. Okay, I'm gonna focus on the game.
There's people in front of us, southeast, north, guys, another guy up there.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh my god. How are you so good?
I said, think you guys eat meat. Yes, you do. Kind of an ostrich. Oh, an ice cream owl. Frosty the owl. I have to call you Frosty. I'm done. That's the trial I'm gonna get. I'm keeping up my meat though. Oh, they only eat vegetables. Come on. I'll feed you a bit more later. Oh. Oh my death, kept the door. Have I been to this house? Yes, I have. I just noticed
that was another team, dude. That was a great game. Thank you so much for that. I never made it that far before. Are you talking to me?
Wait, 1 second.
I'm not actually a noob with no skins. I actually have a YouTube channel, and I'm making a video where I pretend to be a noob, and I ask people trying to get me to buy a skin. And you're the only person tonight that was willing to hook me up with a free skin. I wanted to pay it forward, and I wanted to give you a nice little donation for your stream.
You're crazy.
Oh, man, that was crazy. Oh, hey, bro, don't cry, bro. It's all good, dude. You're a nice guy, and you deserve that.